tried to do a fade-in, that's what happens. This is the road. The road. And that's quite a sky. I hope it comes out nice. There's kind of a peach color to that opening. Hope it comes out in the video. It's really quite beautiful. But this is the road to Crater Lake. It's number 138 going west off of 26. That sky is just incredible. I hope it comes out as good as it looks. It's very subtle coloring. Subtle peach coloring. That open area, that area down at the low part there on the bottom right. It's amazing. Let's drop out that. It's quite beautiful. Now we'll cut down to the road. Do a quick zoom down there. Still got a ways to go, about 30 miles down the road. Anywho, on the way to Crater Lake, hopefully it's going to be awesome and not raining like over there. We'll see. Anyways, I'll see if I can execute an actual fade now, like I didn't at the opening. Little inclement. Oh, damn. Slap that baby around. Slightly inclement weather today. I mean, it has been clear the whole drive here. I get here, and bango. It's raining. But it's not raining right at the moment, so perhaps I'll luck out. Because actually, if it's rained earlier, and it's not raining now, the photography at the lake could be fantastic. I'll get back to it here in a few minutes. Okay, I don't know the timing on this, but I thought I'd start it running, and maybe I'll get a dramatic first shot as I come around the corner and see the lake. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Put lots of tape. No, not here. This is the park. This is Crater Lake Park. Beautiful place. I think it's going to be a little way, so I'll shut down now without fading and cut right back. It's got to be part of the rim up there. Oh, this shot, I think I'll just keep it going until we get there. See how long it takes. Okay, keep this shot as smooth as possible. That has got to be part of the rim, that jagged rock up there. I mean, this is a crater, and that's part of its the crater rim. So, it's got to be it. It sure looks like an edge. Which means I'm getting mighty close. Mighty close. This is going to be hot. Also, it's raining over there. That's gotta be the rim up there. Gotta be it. That's the road. Or that's it. This has gotta be it. That's it. Alright. Shut up. So I'm going to knock off the date. I don't want that on the picture when I go through. This will be my first view. It's right over that rim. Yep. Definitely, and I'm going to pull in here. This will be it. First view. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, Jesus. bugs around here. You can actually see them in front of the lens. Some lightning. There's actually been some lightning over there. Just missed. Yeah, there's some flashes. Hear the thunder from that. Waiting for some lightning, but it ain't happening. When I first started shooting, I stopped, and as soon as I stopped, there was some lightning. See any, I guess I better turn off the video. I don't think I'll ever see any lightning. Fade to black. Just got the tail end of a big thunderclap. desert island. I gotta get in out of-
Oh my god.
hail. That's the sound of it hitting the roof of the truck. Big hail, too. Fairly big hail. Coming down. Mesquite out of Dodge, man. There's some big hail coming down here. It's smacking the shit out of my truck. I mean, it's big. Some of it. Back there, I had to get out of there. It's hitting it so hard, man. It might do some damage to the sheet metal. And it could. I just saw lightning go down into the water. I gotta shoot this from inside the truck. It's radical. Amazing place. From all the pictures, I always dreamed it was this idyllic, you know, fantasy place, but it's wild. It's great. I love it. It is fantastic. Can't imagine this place in a real bad storm. You wouldn't want to be here, I don't think. I got it with you in the picture.
Really? Oh, I don't believe it. I gotta give you my address again.
You make for some wonder. I got it again! Gotta be quick. When you're shooting still pictures, you gotta be quick. This is worth shooting out the whole tape. Always thought of this place as being nice and tranquil. This is great. Yep. Downpour at Crater Lake. An absolute downpour. Awesome. There's somebody I met behind me. She's following me. We're gonna see if we can find a dry place to dog. I'm gonna leave this running. This has been fantastic. Thank you. slow now. We got streets, the road covered with hail. Absolutely covered. This is absolutely nuts. I've never seen anything like this. This is snow driving here. And I haven't got any chains. It's going to be extremely slippery. Maybe I'll get a shot of me getting killed here. Check it out. A rainbow. Awesome rainbow. Double. Started recording inside because it's raining out, and see what we get.
You know, there's the lightning and there's the rain. It would look so great if you would have like the view.
This is a magic view.
And the blue down there. You want me to go maybe there on the edge, like really dangerous?
Well, no, I don't know. It's pretty wet. Watch out. No, it's okay. Don't worry about it.
What's that? You know what that brown stuff is down there?
What's that?
In the water.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure to tell you the truth. I don't know.
I can't get out of this.
No, don't go out there. That brakes are in big trouble.
See all the water running down.
Yikes. Look towards the camera.
There's blue down there on the... Just great.
Rainbow's right behind you. Wish I had a color monitor to play this back on. Summer storm. Spectacular. Going all the way around and then follow the rainbow all the way over.
Oh, there's something in my camera. Shoot.
Something in the camera?
Yeah, it's like if you got water in the watch from inside, it's like...
Oh, it fogs?
Yeah.
Well, I think that's the topper of my trip.
Yeah.
I'm not going to get better than that. But it won't work ever again.
I don't think it's...
It
This is like trying to...
It's just unbelievable, is it?
Like trying to look at a cloud. That over there, the mist. The mist with the island over there.
I see. Yeah, that must be
so like a little plane. You can never describe that to anybody.
Oh,
you know?
No.
You'd never,
you have to see it.
Yeah.
I'll just leave this running for a second here. Maybe I'll catch some lightning over there. You have to just let it run. Just have to let it run and hope for the best. That's where the weather's coming from. Yeah, it all came from over there towards here. And now it's breaking from the... I think that's... Oh, man.
That's a big one.
I don't know if I got that or not. It might have been just to the left.
Oh,
yeah.
There are too many trees. Maybe you should go over there. Maybe a little bit over so you wouldn't have to come. Then you would have maybe the island. Another cold, but it's worth it.
Well, you should get in a warm place.
Yeah, well,
I don't know.
You want to make one of my car?
Sure.
Of my beautiful dirty car.
There, I'll step back. Yep. Your dirty car.
Make one of the inside.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is messy.
Got the guitar in there. Warm in there too.
Okay, my seat covers, aren't they nice?
Oh.
The guy who sold me this car, he gave them for me. Gave them for free.
Really?
Yeah, really. Oh, already
neat.
Kind of dirty.
That's neat. Let me get a close up.
Oh.
Let me get a close up.
A what?
A close up of your face.
A close? Okay.
Yeah. I can get real close.
So you can get my. My pimples.
Oh, by the way,
I got a cold.
Got a real nice dog over there.
Hey.